name is Dave Brock. I'm Team Brock. I'm fighting out of Troy, New York. Started boxing since I was 8 years old. I had my first fight probably when I was about maybe 10. I fought all the way up amateur boxing until I was like in my 20s. Later on in life, I ran into a brother who was really into the MMA, and he sort of made me feel reborn in a sport. And I've grown to love this a lot more than boxing, because in boxing you're one-dimensional. And this you have so many other things you can go with. And I fought my first fight out in St. Louis with a guy that had been training, was a trained fighter. He had a couple fights, and this guy was supposed to be a grappler. And I pulled his arm out of the socket, and I was like, wow, it was really easy. And he was panicking, and I was calm. And it made me think, wow, man, being calm like that in a sport where you're going to wrestle around, and when somebody's on you constantly, it ain't like boxing. When somebody's holding on to you, some people tend to panic, and I don't have that. I have that. I think I have an X factor where I'm calm. And I think that's what's going to make me do really good in this sport. And my current record is up 2-0. Never seen a second round. Hopefully this fight I do. I'd like to be tested. This guy's supposed to be a really good fighter. He's same weight as me, taller. I have a feeling he's going to make me work a lot more. He's a ground guy. I've just started in the ground game, but I've learned to adapt to it really fast. Mixing wrestling with the jiu-jitsu. I don't do one thing. I find mixing both of them together works better for me. I look forward to every fight. After this fight, I can't wait to the next one. I love to fight. That's my thing. I love the sport, and I can't wait to the next fight after this fight. When you knock somebody out, it's a win, but it's just like, it's over with. But, you know, a win is a win. You know, if I knock him out, I ain't even saying it. I'm going to feel bad about it. I'm going to be happy either way. I'll just be happier if I'm in a war and I got something to brag about. A fighter told me one time, it's situations that makes fighters. The more situations you're in, the better you're going to be. And I'm hoping he puts me in a different situation. But the bottom line is I'm going to be walking out with my belt.